Anyone else have anything they want to say? Franklin?
I took some steps in setting healthy boundaries and blocked my dad online. He's never really been there for me when I needed him, and I'm done with that.
Did you delete your profile?
Kind of the main way I was staying in touch with you.
My ex blocked me one time, and I just started a different page under a different name. I'll check it all the time. She never even knew.
I met someone online. She's like smart, funny.
And you've like talked to her on the phone and stuff?
Obviously.
So, how's it going?
Good. This is creepy as f-.
This was your idea.
That was my ex-girlfriend. This is your child. I mean, what if he's already masturbating today?
Would you be up for a quick phone call? It's just a little weird that we've never actually talked.
Could you call him and be the voice?
What are you wearing?
Sweatpants and a Red Sox shirt. What about you?
Just a dress. No panties.
This is incest.
No, it's not. I'm doing this to help him.
He thinks he's in a relationship.
This girl's the love of my life.
Keep your expectations low. She could be like mean or a scammer or your dad.
It's my girlfriend. One sec.
Becca, hello? Hey, Becca? Hello, hello. I'll call you in a little bit.
Not there, huh?
Can I pretend kiss you?
Look, you ask for my help, internet kiss your son. That's gross. Do you love him?
Yes.
Just kiss him already.